What's your name?
Ian.
What's your name?
Andrea Mulder.
Paige. Dawn. Melissa.
Ryan.
My name's Elisa.
My name's Nick, man.
I'm Colin.
I'm Sean.
I'm Sean.
I'm Hazel. Hi.
Bruce.
My name is Khalil Sullivan. Find me at youtube.com/Khalil Sullivan.
Courtney.
Yeah.
I'm Courtney.
This is Laurel.
My name's Hans.
Shannon. Shannon Beverly.
Here's San Francisco.
The East Bay, Walnut Creek.
I'm from Texas.
Vacaville, Fairfield.
Stockton, California.
Yeah, Albany, New York. We drove all the way here.
I'm with these guys from Albany, New York.
Peace!
From Idaho, from Boise, Idaho.
And did you come from Idaho for this show?
Yeah.
I'm from Maryland originally, outside of the D.C. area where crime happens on the Capitol level.
How far did you come to get here for this show?
I came from Oakland.
Okay.
Now.
Just probably 20 blocks. Not very far at all. We're in San Francisco.
Sac Town, 916 in the house.
Santa Cruz.
Say goodbye, but I just hope that we'll have better nights.
to say goodbye. I just hope that we'll have better lives. Darling, it ain't easy us to say goodbye. But I just hope that we'll have better lives.
There we go.
Did you attend Outside Lands last year?
I did. Yes.
I didn't.
And for you, what was the highlight of?
Of last year. I really liked seeing Tom Petty. It was a very big show. I saw him before, but he's still very good.
She didn't have to.
And did you guys attend last year?
Yes.
No.
What was one of the highlights from last year?
Ben Harper, for sure.
No, it's our first time we drove from New York here, actually.
We just painted a picture like that. Go support the birds.
The birds.
You get a free poster, man.
Cool.
Can I have a high five on camera?
Sure.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, here you go. Yeah.
Did you go to Outside Lands last year?
No, this is our first year.
Did you attend Outside Lands last year?
No, I didn't.
I did, yes, all 3 days.
What was one of the highlights from last year?
A great band called Black Mountain. Black Mountain and Nellie McKee and Sharon Jones and the Daft Kings. Well, who can forget Radiohead? I have no favorite. They're all amazing. All amazing.
Did you attend Outside Lands last year?
I sure did. I rocked the shit out of it.
Tell me about one of the highlights.
Highlight was Tom Petty and Ben Harper. Kind of sucked up Radiohead, the sound during Radiohead kept going in and out. They fixed it this year, top notch.
Did you attend Outside Lands last year?
No, I didn't.
Did you come to Outside Lands last year?
No, I didn't.
No, we did not. This is our first year.
Did you guys come to Outside Lands last year?
I did not.
This is our first year.
But I wish I did that.
Did you attend last year?
No, I didn't.
What was the highlight of last year's show?
See, the highlight of last year's show was probably, probably just hanging out with my friends. It's a good time. The post-concert got a little crazy.